the art thing is like way more elaborated than the illustration stuff, I would say. Like, it's more over the top. You can't sell like skulls to Red Bull or whatever.
Yeah.
So they would say, no, I don't want that. It's a good freedom for me. Like,
yeah.
I really feel like that it's, yeah, that's my thing, what I wanted to do in life, like graphic design and art, because I studied art before graphic design for 4 years, and I didn't feel comfortable with only art.